Life on this planet first came from water. We spent the first 9 months of our existence submerged. Our body mostly liquid. This sensory deprivation chamber simulates our return to that embryonic state. Think of it as a cleansing of the mind.
Life on this planet first came from water. We spent the first 9 months